Can you peel a butter?
It's not healthy.
Yeah, okay, but it's...
It's not healthy. You can't get it. I can't get Nutella. Look at that.
I see none. But all of a sudden, they have all the brownie mix, eh? Because they never have the brownie mix. I know this is a snack aisle and we're trying to eat healthy, but let me just pass for memories.
Stop it. Get some help.
Hey guys, it's Cherise. So as you can see by the title, today's video will be a shop with me while I go to the grocery. So I'll be taking you all kind of through how I shop to the grocery. We decided to buy more healthy food products. So that being said, I had to take you all to the grocery to show you all basically what I'm getting. So yeah guys, I'll just take you all on that journey and I hope you all enjoy the video. Like and subscribe and comment down below what else you would like to see from me. By the way, the braids that I have in this video will probably be up already. It's in my transformation, 48-hour transformation video. So go check that out and let me take you all on my journey to the grocery store. So guys, I'm in the grocery now because clearly you can see that we don't have a list. That's my sister. We don't have a list, so we just going to buy whatever we see. Oh my god! Well, I just went and buy this 6-bar in Super Farm, and it was how much?
$40.
And how much are you paying for this one? So that's $40. So I'm an idiot. Peanut butter?
It's not healthy.
Yeah, okay, but it's...
It's not healthy. You can't get it. I can't get Nutella. Look at that.
Let me just... I'm taking what it is. Yeah, now I need cereal. I need... honey bunches at Utsuch. Not honey bunches, special cake with strawberry. So I hope they have that. I don't think they had a. I see none. So they don't have my cereal, so I don't know what to do. Huh? You think they should? I only like the flavored oats though. Flavored, just have it what? I'm picking up my own eggs. School starting, so I need a quick morning drink. You should take that?
Yeah.
This one? Yeah, you think
so? Only 7
breasts, 3
each?
It's for a month, unless we take more. We could take minced beef too, you know. I think I'll take minced beef. You can have me choose one, because I don't know what the hell I'm looking for. It don't matter?
No.
Alright. Looking for that chicken. Yeah, you can take that. I decided to take off my glasses because I keep getting fogged up with the mask. But I low-key needed to see.
Stop it. Get some help.
happened?
Well, I had no filler snacks, so I guess that's how we walking straight through this island, not taking anything. Wow.
These just taste so
good. What? The popcorn?
Yeah, sweet.
I never taste that.
Ooh,
okay, there you go. Here. I don't drink juice either, so we don't really need juice. What snacks? Why? We could drink water when we exercise. No.
We have for 3 weeks. You understand what I'm saying?
Yeah, I think I want baked beans.
You know?
No, I'm listening to you. I just think I want baked beans. Which one? I think I want this.
You can't put any sugar at all.
Yeah, I know.
No sugar at all.
Because I normally put sugar in my baked beans.
Not even a little bit. No.
Yeah, no sugar. I hear you. We need a name. Spaghetti or macaroni.
We get spaghetti.
How much are you taking? $3 for one. How much are you taking? How much ever you taking, I take it.
How much is it
going
to
be?
Sure.
I don't know what I do when I cook in, so I do whatever she do. You really decide to make fried rice or something? You take corners? I think I put corn in my fried rice, so I was saying. I think I'm gonna eat.
Bumble.
Did you check the prices of any other?
Yes. I think we need pasta sauce.
Do we?
Yeah, I think we need pasta sauce.
I say, Mom, we got this teeth on from the
I don't think she have anymore. I don't think we need on here either, so let's just...
No. I hate you.
I want brownies.
And I have my dog for you too.
But now we really can't have brownies because remember I told y'all always eat brownies with cream cheese. But all of a sudden they have all the brownie mix, eh? Because they never have the brownie mix. Ever. But now all of a sudden. All of a sudden. Everything. There you go, see
vegetables. Okay, she's alive
with her. So I just like to come in this aisle every time. Really don't need nothing. I just like to look. I don't like bagels.
Huh?
I don't like bagels. Oh, look, they have like wrap stuff. I feel like they could use that, you know.
I hate it. You want some dry tomato? Plain. This is a chip for tortilla. You and I don't.
Nope. Wow. Great, so good.
I'm
gonna do that. Yeah, that's good.
I'm gonna do the
cold. Yeah, that's ice cream and cake and thing. It's dinner. Oh, this is finished?
You don't like spinach?
Ew! I don't like spinach. It's spinach,
it tastes good. There's nothing to not like, it's literally just leaf.
So what you can eat with spinach?
Everything, you can put spinach in your food.
Just like that?
You can put spinach in your egg, you can put spinach in your food.
I think the broccoli was on there, I'm not sure.
You want spinach?
Yeah, sure. Yeah, because I'm picky, I just don't like eating all sorts of new things.
$26.99,
for the broccoli?
Yeah.
So you're not taking it?
Yeah, you have to kill it. second seat will make more sense to it.
You're taking one pack for the both of us, right?
Yeah.
Oh, look at the pretty little plants they have. Obviously, it's fake now. This is like a grass kind of thing. But I'm gravitating towards this because, you know, purple is my favorite color. Everything purple I like. This is nice. Not nice enough for $69, though, but. Is nice. I think we're done, you know. This is all we really have in the cart. Because, yeah, this is all we really need for now. Look at these soap things. These are so cute. I think this is glass. Oh, look. The things with love. And keep calm and lather on. Soap, lather, rinse. Let me put this down before I break the people to them off the paper. So now we headed to the cashiers. And it's over there. I don't think I'll record on the reach out because that's all up in people's face. So I'll update y'all when something else happens. Also, you're like kind of off. I'm eating Twix, by the way. Next, we're going to Massey's stores to get the remaining of our groceries. Whatever else we didn't get, and that's it. We need to find the cereal. Just come here to look for cereal. Well, for me. Hold on, what are you looking at? Look, they have it. Look, they have it. Yay. Hey, so I get my cereal. That's okay. Red berries. This is all I need, honestly. Why we always end up in the snack aisle and just looking? We just always looking in the snack aisle, we can't take nothing.
Six?
Shares, how much is this top one?
$3.85.
Check us, take six. Six bigger ones. Little so we're hungry and we decided to take this and show them it. And we got a half it tonight. Where are we? You know, I think they need
you know, these ones, they eat it cold, so they have lettuce and
thyme. Ew, no, I'm gonna melt this.